delicate the tracery of her fine lines, like the moonlight lace tops of the evening pines, like a song half heard through a closed door, like an old book when you cannot read the writing anymore. How innocent her visage as my child lover lies, pressed against the windswept windy windows of my eyes, like an antique etching glass design that somehow turned out wrong. I keep looking through old varnish at my late lover's body, caught on ancient canvas, decaying, disappearing, even as I sing this song. Tenderly the tapestry is draped with my regret, and the bittersweet embroidery that hasn't faded yet. But I see the details dying in that distant soft design, like the taste of summer fading from that dusty winter wine. How secretly and silently my sorrow disappears. You can't see it with your eyes or hear it with your ears. It's like a watermark that's never there and never really gone. I keep looking through old varnish at my late lover's body, caught on ancient canvas, disappearing even as I sing.